How's it going, guys? Sorry for the very, very long absence. I know I usually do not take at least a week when I'm out of college for right now, and there's nothing to worry about. I do apologize for that. Just I have procrastinated for too long. I have been packing as I wish you could see my room. I'll do a vlog. I'm doing three more videos, and then including the vlog, there will be four more videos of my last 2 days in this apartment, because I'm moving out, and I'm gonna be for the next 2 weeks. I'll be moving back with the family. And then after August 15th, might take a while after that though. After I make a vlog, I will be moving into a new apartment, just me, nobody else, no distractions, no cleaning up because I'm a very clean person, all that stuff. So you've heard enough of that. Let's just get with this video. So this is the Dead Rising 4 reaction. I looked at all the videos I've been working on lately. They're mostly like PC, PS4 games, and I think I gotta give the Xbox One a chance to at least shine and redeem itself. So this is the announced trailer at E3. And for those who don't know my reaction rules, I'll explain them soon. But yeah, like I said, I do apologize for taking so long. After these three reactions I do, it will be your guys' reaction I read and actually do, because there's a list I gotta start working on, and I gotta get to it. So let's do my 2 to 3 warnings. Warning number one, this is a blind reaction. If you want to see someone who has already seen it or someone else's reaction, do not watch this. I don't want to waste your time. Just click the close button and just watch someone else's. Warning number two, if there's anything, and I will say this again at the end, if there's anything that you want me to react to, whether it's a game trailer, movie trailer, music video, viral video, or something random, please don't. I will warn you, if it's like stupid random, I'll give it a low score. I'm just warning ahead of time. Let me know in the comments below, and the more you thumbs up, like, the more it's requested and the more it's commented on, the more likely I will react to it. And warning number three, I rarely use this warning, just in case, I'm going to say it. If there is blood and gore and you have a weak stomach, do not watch this. I don't want you to be sick. I want you to be healthy like a bird. So let's get into this, shall we? I'm kind of excited. I love Dead Rising. Oh, it's going to be Christmas time, huh? All right, let's join along. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell. Is that Frank West? Jingle. Hell yeah! Love Frank West. I love Jingle Bell, sorry. And I love Christmas. Wow, that's awesome. Nice smile. Frank is back. Yeah! I love Frank West. Jingle Bell. I love how it's taking place during Christmas, so this is going to be interesting. Nice. What the fudge is that? I want to see what the psychos look like in this game. What the fudge? This is awesome. Giddy. To me right there. Boom! Oh my god, Frank West is so freaking awesome. Look! It's Zombie Sid! Oh wow! Nice. Let the sleigh ride begin. Holiday 2016! Ah!
Xbox One S, starting at $299.
Well, that's a good advertisement right there. Alright, so give me time to think about this. Okay, so. That was Dead Rising 4. Wow, I was super excited for this one. Well, I mean, I'm a huge Dead Rising fan. I played it since the first and the Xbox version, so I'm a huge fan of it. And I'm maybe a little biased of it, so don't hate, okay? Don't hate. The third, in my opinion, was the worst. The first was a little new, but then it just declined. And then the second was okay, and maybe the fourth will probably be the same. So, let me give my review on this. I thought it was I love the idea it was going to take place in Christmas. That just makes me excited. I'm like, woohoo! Oh, Christmas holidays, yay! Okay, so, how do I give this? For those who don't know what my awesome rating is, My awesome rating is on a scale of 1 to 10, 1 being, who developed this? Who made this? Were they on drugs? What the hell? To 10 being, this is the greatest thing ever! Start a cult fundraising for ya! Like that. So, on a scale of 1 to 10, I'm going to give Dead Rising 4... Oh my god, the light is so blinding. I'm going to give it probably a 7 out of 10. This is great. I should definitely keep an eye on this one. I mean, I think I should keep an eye on this one for sure. I mean, I might get it. I probably will get it. And so for those who are Xbox lovers, you should probably get this one. If it comes out for PC, probably get it as well. You PS4 people will not have the day. It shan't happen today! Oh my god. So, like I said at the beginning, if there's something you want me... That's it, actually, by the way, guys. If there's something you want me to watch or react to, let me know in the comments below. If it's a game trailer, movie trailer, music video, viral video, or anything random, let me know in the comments. Because the more it's requested, thumbs up, liked, or even demanded, the more likely I will do it. So, other than that, thanks for watching this, guys. Oh, my God, I've been trying to catch up and get all the stuff for you guys ready. But it's just busy trying to move out. I mean, if anything, it's just this bed, that right there, a few things in the closet, some things in the bathroom, and my bike. Everything will be fine then. So other than that, thanks for watching this, guys. Tune in the next, and as I always say for you guys and girls out there, actually, two things, in fact. I say these always to you guys and girls. If you like what you see and you want to see more, hit the like and subscribe button. It means a lot right here from the bottom of my heart. Ugh! You guys subscribe to me because it means you like what I'm doing. You want me to keep doing what I do. Also, I'm going to throw this one out. If there is anything else that you want me to check out, like if there's a I was going to ask you guys if there's a YouTuber I should work with, but I will state this actually. That there is something I am going to tell. That there is a few projects I'm thinking about starting. I will inform you what it will be in the Detroit Become Human, what the secret projects are, and I want to hear what your guys' thoughts are. So for you guys and girls out there, thanks for watching, and stay you, stay cool, and stay awesome. Take care.